face in your face.
What are the benefits of growing vegetables at home? They aren't wasteful. They are inexpensive organic food. They don't have dangerous toxins. They are truly fresh. They are more nutrient dense. They make healthy plant-based meals. They literally tastier. We can also save money, time, and effort from buying one from the market. What is up, Camayoras? Ayan, 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 kamusta, kamusta? Nandito kami ngayon sa aming little garden, small garden, at nag-harvest kami ng sweet potato leaves. Kasama ko si Hubby. Ayan, siya yung nangunguha. Ako taga-video. So, ayan, kasi gusto ko kumain ng steamed sweet potato leaves na at lagyan natin ng tomato, ginger, onions, calamansi, at sili. Tapos may bagong. So, nako, yum, yum, yum talaga, guys. So, ayan na nga na na-discuss. Na-discuss talaga. Naging guro na ako. Na-discuss natin kanina about the benefits of growing vegetables at home, guys. So, I encourage you all na magtanim talaga tayo, guys. Kasi marami talagang benefits na makukuha kapag meron tayong sariling tanim sa ating bahay. Sweet potato leaves, amazing benefits. Anti-diabetes. Helps in heart health. Anti-mutagenic and antioxidant. Anticoagulant. Enhance in eye health. Antibacterial. And it also helps in bone health. What are the benefits of eating sweet potato leaves? Its leaves are an excellent source of antioxidant and contains high levels of vitamin A and C, as well as riboflavin, thiamine, folic acid, and niacin. Sweet potato vine leaves also provides impressive amount of fiber along with calcium, magnesium, manganese, zinc and copper, potassium and iron. So ayan guys, napaka-fresh niya guys. So ayan lang guys, sana may natutunan kayo sa ating vlog ngayon. And magluluto muna tayo kasi gustong-gusto ko na talagang kumain. So ayan guys, thank you so much for watching and God bless us all. See you on my next vlog. Bye everyone.